Hello, today I'm going to show you a very fast way to draw a heart. Let's open a new document, get rid of the fill and change the stroke to red. Next, press the letter M for the rectangle tool or select it from the toolbar panel and draw a square. Now press the letter V to switch to the selection tool. Hover your mouse over one of the corners, click, hold, and while you are holding down the shift key, move it up to rotate it by 45 degrees. Switch to the direct selection tool and select only the top anchor point. Now press the delete key on your keyboard. Next, open the stroke panel and increase the stroke's weight to a fairly large number. Set the cap to round cap and increase the stroke's weight a little bit more. Finally, make sure everything is selected and then go to Object and choose Expand. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.